It's Grimm's Toy Show Action Inside a Figure Review. With your host, Ebenezer Middlesdorf. Let's see what kind of disappointment we're in for today in this shitbox. I'm just gonna ask them right at the count if they got anything. Hey! Hey, asshole! Shit for brains! Yeah, you! Why don't you hang up, stop calling your mama, go in the back and look for some wrestlers for me. Fucking asshole. Ooh, Catnip Evergreen. That looks like a cool figure. Well, let's see what they got here. These assholes. Bunch of crap. They still have the same shit sitting around. Come on, assholes, buy these. Tired of looking at them. So either buy one, get one half off. Fucking buy something, Sheamus. John Cena. You think these things would sell? Look, John Cena. They're different. They're not the same. Look at the fucking shorts there. They're different. Buy them. Oh, well, let's see. They got some best of pay-per-view here. Let's see. Oh, they got all the guys. What's this? Elite 15? They got them mixed in. They got some remnants. Ah, oh, Elite 11 Barn. I might want him for the belt. What the fuck is that? Elite 8? What the fuck? What is this, Sheamus? And Undertaker? And another Sheamus? Oh, I want those belts. Evan Barn again, and Edge. And, oh, where the fuck's Regal? Where's Regal? Yeah, you're not fucking Regal. You're not fucking Regal. He's in the set. Why don't they have the little jerk-off? Look at this guy. Drew McIntyre. Comes with the outdated belt. Fuck him. Don't want him. Edge is gone. Don't need him. I might want Lobster Head here because he's got the cool belt. But yeah, I mean, holy gefilte fish. Who would have thought I'd have found Elite 8 today? But you know what? I'm going with Elite 11 Barn. I want the tag belt. The tag belts are awesome. And look, they got new Rumblers. Oh my goodness, look, it's Zack Ryder. A handful of action, a pocket full of broski, and an asshole full of John Cena and Randy Orton Rumblers. Here's more stupid Rumblers, Lobster Head. And Christian, these things are stupid. I'm not gonna buy any of these. I mean, the Zack Ryder one's kinda cool, but what a waste. Oh no, stuffed animal vagina, ew, that's disgusting. Go back and watch some of my other videos. You might have missed something funny. And please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more.